deadly crash is under investigation. It happened on I-95 in the northbound lanes near State Road 84 early this morning. Florida Highway Patrol confirming the fatality. At one point during the investigation, traffic was down to one lane with three left lanes blocked in that area.